proving a point is a defensive act. Improving it is the way forward. Why do you need to prove a point? Isn't making the point enough? Wanting to prove the point you've made clearly shows that you are unsure and feel the need to prove it. You are stuck. Instead of trying to prove your point, focus your thoughts on improving it. That's the way forward.